ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स, न्यूक्लियर फोर्स और स्ट्रॉन्ग फोर्सेस, इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक फोर्स एंड वीक फोर्स. हियर वी हैव द गिवन, वी हैव गिवन द स्ट्रेंथ्स ऑफ दीज फोर्सेस इन टर्म्स ऑफ रेशियो. हियर वी हैव रिटन ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स, वीक फोर्स, इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक फोर्स एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग फोर्स. दीज आर द रेशियो ऑफ दीज फोर्सेस. व्हाट आर फिजिकल क्वांटिटीज? The quantities which can be measured directly or indirectly and in terms of the laws of physics it can be expressed are called physical quantities. Physical quantities are subcategories. The units has been categorized into two parts, fundamental units and derived units. The units of fundamental quantities are known as fundamental units and the units of derived quantities are known as derived units. The units are categorized into four parts, MTS, CGS, FPS, SI. We will describe later on in this chapter what are the system of units. Now we will come to the next topic, dimensional equation. What is dimensional equation? The equation expresses a physical quantity in terms of fundamental units of mass, length and time is known as dimensional equation. What are the uses of dimensional equation? Why we are given the topic dimensional analysis? To convert the unit of given physical quantity from one system of unit to another system of unit, we are using the dimensional analysis. To check the correctness of a given physical relation, we use the dimensional analysis. To derive the relationship between two systems of units or more than two systems of units, we use the dimensional analysis. Now the next topic is significant figures. What is significant figures? Significant figures are normally those digits in a major quantity which are known reliably plus one additional digit, that is uncertainty. We will discuss about this topic by giving some of the rules and taking the examples in this video. So now we will study some of the rules of significant figures. All non-zero digits are significant figures. For example, 2, 4, 7, 8, these four digits are non-zero digits. So in this example, there are four digits, significant digits in this example. The second example is 2.97. Here, three non-zero digits are there. So in this example, total three significant figures are there. Similarly, in this example, there are four significant figures. The second rule is all zero between two non-zero digits are significant figures. All zero between two non-zero digits is also significant figure. So in this example 2.2052, there are total number of five significant figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have written five significant figures. Similarly, in this example, 3.03, there are three significant figures and one of the non-zero digits is there. Thereafter also, it has three significant figures. The next rule is all zeros to the right of a non-zero digit. All zeros to the right of non-zero digit, but to the left of. So all these zeros and non-zeros are to the left of the decimal. So the total number of digits which are to the left of the decimal and to the right of the non-zero digit is significant figure. So in this example, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 significant figures are there. And this in this example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 significant figures are there.